10.
This is an example of American futurism. It's a modern material, aluminum, and it celebrates the Olympics in Los Angeles 1932-33. And it's just a sexy object. It's powerful, it's a novelty as far as the material goes and the technical aspect. It appeals to people in mind because of the body culture. And it's a little robot-like, so that's also, fashionable in the period in which we live. So it's a combination of modernism, of sex, of ambiguity with the face hidden, a little bit enigmatic, and it's very appealing, also the form and the substance of the object. And it represents